In this video, I'm going to show you how to add comment moderators to your YouTube channel. YouTube recently released a new feature that allows creators to add comment moderators to their channel. There are two ways to do this. The first way is to go to your Creator Studio, then go to Community, and finally go to Community Settings. Paste in the new moderator's YouTube channel link, or name of their channel, and click Enter. And finally, click Save. If this person has commented on any one of your videos, you can add them in the Creator Studio under Comments, and click on the flag next to their name. Then click the button that says Add this user as a comment moderator. Once you have added this person as a comment moderator, they'll get an email from YouTube looking something like this. The comment moderator will now be able to delete comments by clicking the three dots next to any specified comment and clicking Remove. If you want to remove them from being a comment moderator, just click the flag next to their name and unclick the button that says Add this user as a comment moderator. They will no longer be a comment moderator for your YouTube channel. If you thought that this video was helpful, feel free to subscribe so you don't miss a single video. Thanks for watching!